I'm coming back.
Highlight was being asked to be in a film. I mean, what greater honor could you have from a film that's tethered to our cinematic fabric, the backbone of any franchise in film history is James Bond. It's iconic, and you know you're going to be part of history. And so now I get to stand on the red carpet at Royal Albert Hall and watch this with royalty.
I'm going to go shaken, actually, if I may.
However it comes, so long as it's dirty.
DB8 or DB5?
DB5.
How Daniel has changed, Bond.